New at 6 tonight, at the request of the mayor, the Superdome will be lit in George Floyd's high school colors, crimson and gold. The Superdome is partnering on this effort to join the call for racial equality for all.